My name is Shivani. I'm studying 9th class at a drinking lab from Vardai Palayam.
My name is Samsoumya. I'm studying 9th class.
Our project name is Home Security System.
Our project need is home protection and family safety is a home security system. Why this includes a burglary, including the home security system is a number of other threats, including a smoke, fire, carbon monoxide and poisoning and water damage.
Our project materials required: IR sensor, buzzer, Arduino UNO, smoke sensor. If project working process is, a sensor is fixed at the top of the door. If anyone entered the home, it will signal to the Arduino UNO. Then buzzer will be rang automatically. The house owner is identifying someone come into the home.
Our project uses an application. The main purpose of a home security system is to keep your property and people it's safer. Harm may come in the form of a burglary, home invasion, fire, flood or other environmental disaster. Most have security system can monitor for all of this. The applications of the home security system is mainly included a houses for security purpose. Purpose, industries and education institutes. Furthermore, this project can be implemented by sending a data on area to a remote area by using the internet or mobile. We can develop this system by using other modules such as wind sensor and fire sensor.
Thank you for watching this video.
Thank you.